Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
12.
That Merc's gotta be hooked up on something.
Best to just stay away from this. Bloody others.
Roger. That tricky Merc doesn't care.
Help! Plenty militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not very long.
Bring her back!
Pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot!
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Sir, our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Here.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
That's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
hostile corner! Group B, hostile!
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way. Transferring controls to pilot. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
To Kane's party. And that's why you're dead? Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bringing a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, Trub.
Avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Walk away, Sprock. Just walk away.
Only a matter of time to wipe a few out of that cockpit anyway.
First core ready. Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
The Vanguard
Titan
and its pilot are breaking through the facility. Hold on. Kane, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, how close is the bomber? Come in, Kane!
Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.